Right, this is a great, great tune. It's especially for Sean, and I think it was Tommy that I met before the show. It's called The Mason's Apron. And it's not yet, you haven't heard it. And it's probably one of the most difficult tunes to play on any of the instruments when you're sober. You'll find out in a minute. Great, great tune. And I'd like to dedicate the actual tune to, again, Paul, the lad's brother. Myself and Georgie and Paul. Thanks. Myself, George and Paul, we played together even before the bigger outfit. And he used to sit to the left of me playing the spoons on this number since we were about 11, 12 years of age. And every time I played the tune, I think of himself. So, and we were up in the north of Ireland there about a week ago, and it actually astonished me. A couple of girls came up and said, "What is this? This is a banjo." But actually, in the Far East, it's called a wallafock. Because we were tuning it up over there, and they said, "What the fuck is that?" Sorry, Father. This is called the Mason's Apron. If you want to clap your hands or stamp, if you want to dance, actually, there's a car park out the back in the garden.
Hey, Adam.